for a good position going into the second lap.
That last lap was a 51.2.